I wasn't very interested in getting a job that didn't supply any sort of learning with it. I wanted to stay in education for as long as possible, and apprenticeship seemed the best way.
An MA is a package of training and qualifications. It will include MVQs, but also you will be taking key skills and any technical qualifications that you may need for a particular job.